everything they can to keep their distance from me. They're the ones who've been through the pain of losing someone they love to cancer. They don't want to be reminded of it, so they avoid me. Just like you're doing. I understand. I'm sorry for your loss.